Following the unlawful detainment of a man in the High Castle on the 2nd of November 2020, a complaint was made to Police Scotland. Chief Inspector Wayne Morrison replied on the 8th of January. Copy of that letter's on screen now. You'll have to pause it to read it properly. There was three complaints. One of a misuse of power. One of the length of time that police remained after getting details. And one of police constables on a mobile phone in a marked police car with the engine running. None of the complaints were upheld. And at the end of Wayne's letter, he said if he wasn't happy, a complaint could be passed on to the Police Investigations and Review Commission. That also took place, of which a copy of their report follows. By all means, pause this wherever you need to read this. There's quite a lot of good information in this letter. The top and bottom of it is that they've had a look at all three parts of the complaint and they've said that none of them were dealt with correctly. They've made three recommendations and identified a learning point. The complaint was not handled to a reasonable standard. So I'm sure at some point there'll be a bit of an update on this, but clearly follow this detainment that happened back in November. I hope anybody out there that hasn't seen the video will pop over and have a look. I'll stick a link in the description. You can clearly see what's been going on. Anyway, I hope you watch all this to the end and have a good read. And I'm sure you'll comment or get in touch with whoever you need to. Bye for now.